Moving on now, if you love reading books, then you will surely have a favorite place where you would like to curl up for a good read. A bookshop in Taiwan, which wants to revolutionize your book shopping experience, has now come up with a pretty novel shopping experience. Take a look.
For different people, this dark space has come to mean different things. At first glance, for some people, this may look like a softly lit romantic restaurant, tucked away in a posh corner of the city. But it may take a while for people who step in to realize that they have actually walked into a bookshop. It is almost completely dark inside, and the gentle soundtrack in the background is comforting. This is the Wuguan Bookshop, and its stated aim is to connect directly with your soul.
Many people wonder why it is called soul reading. This is because we believe everyone has a soul, and this is the truest aspect of the person. Because maybe you will not show the deepest part of the soul to others, but it exists in the body and will always be there. We hope that when people walk in this bookstore, they would free their soul, free the truest part of them.
The designer of the bookshop believes in the semi-dark. People lose themselves to imaginary and other soul-searching worlds. The darkness surrounding the readers inside the shop is to allow them to focus on reading and raise awareness of their inner self.
Many say that I designed a dark bookstore, but in reality, it's not dark. We have almost 500 sets of lights in here. It's not completely dark. I just made the space disappear. I designed several spaces for business as an interior designer because all I want is to make the space disappear and reach people's hearts.
The designer of this concept bookshop claims that the dark ambience can lead to a journey of self-realization. But for others, at times, without the gentle music in the background, the low-lit experience can be a bit spooky.
At first, when I walked in, I felt scared because it was quite dark. The feeling is different from usual. I was also panicked because I could not see. I guess it was a natural reflex. It was dark, I could not see much, then I panicked. I was worried that I would bump into something.
But what about sales, you may wonder? Do people really want to walk into such a dimly lit space to purchase books? Well, according to the bookshop owner, the sales have never been better. Bureau Report, WeOn, World is One.